When it comes to food, there are some expiration dates you should stick to, while others can be viewed as loose guidelines. So how can you tell the difference? Here are some of the foods that are usually still okay to eat after the date on the package, and some that aren't. It can be hard to tell whether or not an egg is still safe to use unless you crack it open, but chances are it's still good for quite a while past the Best Buy date on the carton. You may have heard that bad eggs immersed in water will float. This is true, but that doesn't necessarily mean the egg isn't safe to eat. Eggs are usually good for 3 to 5 weeks after you purchase them, but can last even longer if they're properly refrigerated. The surest sign of a rotten egg is its smell. If you crack open an old egg and it gives off an unpleasant odor, you should immediately throw it out. Of course, then it becomes someone else's problem.
Oh no, that looks gross. What is that?
You gotta try it. It's terrible.
I don't want to try it if it's terrible.
It's like mango chutney and burnt hair.
No, thank you. I have a very sensitive palate.
When it comes to deli meat, the expiration date is actually very important because the meat can carry a bacteria called Listeria, which grows even in cold temperatures. While deli meat may still seem good after the expiration date, you shouldn't take the chance. A telltale sign that deli meat has gone bad is if it has a slimy texture. As always, keep your nose out for strange smells that could indicate the food is spoiled. If it seems slimy or smells odd, do not eat it, even if it's before the expiration date. The shelf life of cheese depends on the type of cheese, but they all tend to last beyond expiration dates. With cheese, the appearance of the product is more important than the date on the packaging. While sprouting mold might seem like a pretty good sign that food should be thrown in the garbage, some cheeses, like Brie, grow white mold that's safe to eat. With the exception of blue cheeses, which naturally have blue sections, growths of orange, red, blue, or green mold are signs that your cheese has gone bad. But in most cases, you can simply cut off the moldy part of the cheese and safely eat the rest. If the cheese looks and smells fine, it's probably safe to eat. The flavor of cheese intensifies over time, but that doesn't mean your cheese has gone bad. However, if you take a bite and begin to feel a tingling sensation in your mouth, you should do what you do with any questionable food: spit it out as soon as possible. Generally speaking, milk is good for up to a week after the sell-by date, although you should still give it a sniff to be sure. If the milk smells funky, has changed color, or looks thick and clumpy, pour it down the sink immediately. It's not worth the risk of drinking, and you'll definitely regret it later. Storing your milk at the proper temperature will help it last longer, but don't just stuff it anywhere in the fridge. You should try to keep it somewhere towards the back of your refrigerator rather than putting it on a door shelf where it's more exposed to fluctuations in temperature. Beer, unlike wine, does not improve with age. That Best Buy date on your case of cold ones is there for a reason. Beer is at peak freshness within the first few months of bottling. After that, the flavor of most beer starts to break down, although some brews, especially those with a higher alcohol content, can be aged for a longer time. Drinking beer past the expiration date won't actually make you sick, but the flavor will be far from optimal. So before you start chugging, give your beer a quick sip or sniff to see if anything seems off.
Go ahead, take a sniff.
Ooh! I'll get you a freshie.
Honey has a reputation as being a food that never spoils, so if you have an old jar that has passed the expiration date, you don't have to ban it from your shelves. Since honey has very little moisture, organisms can't live for very long in it, which means it's very difficult for honey to go bad. That doesn't mean you can just leave an open jar of it sitting on your counter for days at a time. For honey to remain unspoiled, it can't be exposed to moisture. So, to keep your honey fresh and sweet, always seal it tightly and store it in a cool, dry place. Whether it comes from a trusted local butcher or a giant grocery store chain, raw meat is one thing you should definitely follow the expiration date on. Most meat, fish, and poultry should only be stored in the fridge for a couple of days, though thicker cuts of meat, such as a roast or steak, can last for up to 5. If you're not planning on cooking these foods within the first few days after purchasing them, store them in the freezer. Most meats can last for months when frozen, but they'll go south real fast when they're sitting around at room temperature.
It's so hot in here. I think I'm going bad. Oh, yay!
While canned goods almost always have expiration dates printed on them, you don't need to follow them. While some acidic foods, such as canned tomatoes, are only good for a year and a half, most canned food, even meats, can last for years. For the best results, you should always store your canned goods in a cool, dry place. Keeping them in a warm environment will take a toll on their quality, and when you finally open up those precious cans, you might be in for a major disappointment. We know that leftovers aren't marked with expiration dates, but we wanted to give you a quick word of warning about saving meals from days gone by. Make sure to put any leftovers in your refrigerator as soon as possible to slow down the growth of dangerous bacteria. Generally speaking, leftover foods are only good for about 2 to 3 days. After that, if they don't pass the sniff test, your leftovers should definitely be left in the trash. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more MASHED videos about food safety are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.